This is how I cleaned melted marshmallow off of my CPU. As you can see, the heat from the CPU really made a mess out of the marshmallow. So to get it off, I soaked the CPU in a small glass of water and scrubbed it with my finger to help the sugars in the marshmallow dissolve. Then, to wash off the water, I stirred the CPU with some isopropyl alcohol. Now, after this guy dries, he's ready for the next experiment. What should we test next?